Happy Wednesday, Folsom High. It's May. Happy birthday, Uncle. And it's time for the news. I'm Joe Ash.
And I'm Landon. We have the news, weather, trivia, and more coming up. But first, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention all current 10th and 11th graders. We are accepting Lean Crew Leader applications for the 2024 to 2025 school year. Applications are due no later than Monday, May 13th. If you are interested in supporting others, especially freshmen and working on a team, please sign up online on the Lean Crew link under Student and Parent Resources tab on the FHS website. We look forward to next year and welcoming our 2028 freshman class arriving in August.
The senior Disney trip list is finalized and the trip is full. Bus sign-ups will start this week after school on Wednesday, 5-8, in HS201. You may only sign up yourself and tell friends what bus you're on. No exceptions. Bring your ID, a pen, and a device to complete a Google form.
Caps and gowns will be distributed to seniors on May 9th during both lunches. If you have not purchased a cap and gown or made arrangements for one, please contact Herf Jones Customer Service at 866-238-5336.
Code Combat has given us a tremendous opportunity for students ages 13 through 17 to participate in an immersive computer science experience designed to inspire and empower the next generation of innovators through coding and AI. This event will bring students together and other participants from around the globe to collaborate on computer science projects. There are 10 spots available for each day of the event, July 24th at Berkeley and July 26th at Stanford. Contact support at codecombat.com for more information and to sign up. Senior Ball also takes place this Saturday, May 11th at 7:10 p.m. It will be at the Hyatt in Sacramento. Prices are $100 for students and $110 for guests. There are no refunds and all overdue books must be returned to the library and fines paid before you can purchase Senior Ball tickets. And that's all for the news for today. Folsom High.
Thanks for tuning in. Let's make it a great day to be a Bulldog.